What it do, YouTube? I'm back. As you guys can see by the title, me and my roommate Payton are doing a 1v1 wager in Madden, and the loser, they're getting their hair cut off. If you guys do enjoy the video, make sure to leave a like and comment down below, and of course, subscribe if you're new. Let's get right into this thing. What's up, Payton? Nice to have you back on the channel.
Good to be back.
So we're just going to do three randoms and a fourth, and that'll figure out our teams are. You can go first. Cheat. Bills. Rematch? Okay. Eagles. Vikings. Bears. Okay, well, I think I'm sticking with the Bills. I'm assuming you're going Chiefs. YouTube, I'm going to keep it a buck with you guys. I have not played Madden in a fat minute, so if I get my ass beat, I mean, it's just very doable. I'll just say that. Guys, time to lock in. Like, genuinely, I need everyone to leave. I need everyone to comment down below that they're locked in, just to prove that you made it this far in the video. He's cheating, guys, to be honest. Give me that. What? Oh, what the fuck? Excuse me? Excuse me? This game's rigged. On God, it is. You can pass it over me all day. No one's running the football on me. I'm that guy. I always have been that guy. I always will be that guy. Chat, what did I tell you about running the ball on me? Even though this is YouTube.
Hi.
YouTube, what did I tell you about running the ball on me? Stop playing. Guess who's going to jail tonight? No.
Just the crib.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie, I thought you were throwing that tight end. I thought I was debating that perfectly. Guys, I'm telling you, at the end of the day, I'm not getting my hair cut because I'm a winner. You know, I go down early, but I fight back. That's just me. Come on, Josh Allen. Josh Allen, I need you to lock in for me, buddy. Can we all talk about how Josh Allen got so robbed last night, bro? That Bills-Chiefs game was absolutely electric. Dude, I don't even know what my play was. Oh yeah, Cole. Oh yeah, Cole. This is my first time ever recording on this setup. It's kind of weird. I'm used to streaming on it. And if you guys want to see my streams, my Twitch link will be in the description below. And that is an interception. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Oh. This shit's lame. God, it is. Hey guys, you know, it's still the first quarter. There's so much time left. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. I do have one question for all of you guys right now. Do you believe in miracles? Because at this rate, I'm going to need a miracle. Oh, yeah, Stefan. Oh, what the? How do you make that tackle? Dude, we just got to be able to run the football and then anything is possible. Everything gets opened up after the run game's open. Bro, we already saw Payton's locks get cut in one video. Let's be honest, it's happening again. I don't care if the score is 35-0 right now. I'm winning this football game. I'm on demon timing. First down. First quarter in the books, down 13-0. You know, it's minor. It's really just minor at this point. It's all about just getting points on this possession. Just like that, Cole Beasley, wide open in the flats. That's a Buffalo Bills first down. Oh, yes, sir. What? Dude, I'm God, I'm getting hoed, bro. If I have to cut my hair because Madden's hoeing me type stuff, nah. Here we go, easy run up the middle. He's got a hole. Okay, that was not the best idea.
Are you gonna take the points on fourth down?
Bro, I'm scoring a touchdown on this play. What do you mean? Guys, I'm about that life, I'm telling you. When the game's on the line, I'm in my prime. Plays like this, third and six, back against the wall, the crowd's electric. I'm just gonna go out here and make a play. Oh, this does not look good. Josh Allen! Oh, you know what, guys? I'm gonna be honest. Plays like this are what separates having short hair from having longer hair.
Aye.
So, screw it. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Okay, guys, we're fine. We're not worried. 13-0. There's so much time left. There's so much time left. Oh, give me those! Give me those! Micah Hyde! Former Packer! But guess what? The Packers suck! Guys, just like that, guess what? We have a ball game here in East Lansing. Even though this is in Buffalo. But that's besides the point.
Troy Bolton?
I'm telling you guys, do not doubt me out. When there's something on the line, I'm giving it my all. Bro. Oh, we got him! Chat! To the crib!
Give me those!
Coming too. Oh, what a tackle. Oh, bro, I'm literally reading these plays! This game is not good. Oh, no. Oh. This game is not good! No, I read it! Oh, Josh Allen breaks away. Finds Cole Beasley. Get a block. Bro, Stephon Diggs. Like, block for me, bro. I'm gonna get cute. Josh Allen rolls out. He's got these. He's got these, chat.
Oh, what?
Oh, Josh Allen. He's got a lane. He's got a lane. We're moving. We're moving. We're moving.
Troy Bolton in coverage.
Dude, this is ass. This game is so freaking bad. Can anyone block? Dawson Knox. This is what's important here. We need to win this battle up front. We need to win the battle up front. And guess what? We won the battle up front. Go. And guess who gets the ball at half? I don't know. Who gets the ball at half?
You.
Guess who gets the ball at half? Me. Guys, I'm telling you, this is far from over. I'm on some demon timing right now. I'm not going to lie. He can't stop Josh Allen. It's as simple as that. He can't stop
Josh Allen. The whole thing. Bad hold. Bad hold.
Oh, wait. What am I doing? I need... No. Hell no. Hell no. Hell no. Okay. This is rigged. Oh, God. This is rigged. Give me those. What is this game? This game is not good. It's genuinely so poor. Is it short?
Dude, yeah. I was just saying.
What?
He didn't have the thing.
What the fuck?
He didn't have the thing.
Let's go. Here we go. That's the momentum we need. Buffalo, it's a rockin'. 8-point game. I'm telling you guys, I get the ball. If you've been doubting me this whole video, you are going to be sadly mistaken. Peyton, I'm sorry, but screw you and your hair. I don't even know what play I'm running now. Shoot, I messed this up.
No way they called that pass interference. He literally fell.
Wait, it was pass interference? I thought it was holding.
Oh.
This game is so bad. It's genuinely not good. Oh. How? Oh, Stefan. This game is ass. This game is not good. And I can't go for it because I'm... Bro, this game is so bad. Oh, hell no. Dude, oh my goodness. Tyreek Hill can literally... Bro, I hate Tyreek Hill. He's the worst player in the game.
He did the...
Shut the fuck up.
Bro, what the...
He missed! 14-point game. Come on, come on, come on. First and 10, guys. This is a huge drive. Oh, oh. Diggs!
The pass is caught! Diggs! Sideline!
We got him! Oh shit, don't celebrate too early. I'm telling you guys, don't count me out ever. Bro.
Shit.
Fuck, why did I say that? Imagine just cheesing with the Chiefs. You're literally weird for that. Oh God, you are. Oh, God, you're so weird for that. Give me those! Oh, come on. Bro, can somebody block? Okay, no, we'll take it. Guys, I'm elite. I'm electric. I'm the most electrifying player in the game. Oh, hell no. Stephon Diggs. Here we go, Stephon.
They also caused the...
This game is not fun. I don't understand. Why would you throw it like that? This game is not good. It's literally...
Oh. No!
Give me the... I swear if he caught that. Oh my Harry. Okay, 3rd and 11, guys. Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Give me those. You know what? We'll take it. We're not going to get picky. We'll take what we can get. Oh, I just went off sides.
Holy
This game genuinely is horrible. It's not fun. No. Oh. Oh, I. Come on, what did I tell you guys? You never count me out. Never count me out. Let's get this thing. Oh, he's going for it.
Why am I going for it? We're just going to do it.
Okay, here we go. This is where we separate the boys from the men, guys. This is where we separate the boys from the men.
He caught it!
This game is not fun. This is so unenjoyable. I'm literally just getting a hold by Tyreek Hill. Now I know how the real-life Buffalo Bills felt. Oh, we got there. We're all over it. We're all over it. We are all over it. Come on. Oh! Catch it! What are you doing? Bro, I swear, this game is so rigged.
It's so close.
I know. I don't understand why it looks like that on this. You know, see all you kids at home watching right now that believe miracles can't come true? This is who I'm working for. I'm working for you guys. Miracles come true. Okay, here we go. 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 Guys, so much time on the clock. On God, there's so much time. Oh, right. What a pass by Joshua. Come on, no huddle, 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 no huddle. Chat, you guys see what I'm seeing? You guys see what I'm seeing? Diggs! Sideline! Weird. Come on, we got this. Do it for the kids that never could. Do it for the kids that never could! Oh, we gotta go. No huddle. We can't waste time. 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 Come on, get in the end zone. Get in that. Please snap it. I'm begging you. Stop. Let's go. 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 Big time players make big time plays. I'm doing something that could cost me the game, but it could also be very clutch and win me the game if I can get a stop. So let's do this thing. Let's go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. 2 point game. 2 point game. 2 point game. But here we go. Come on, defense. Guys, we got 3 timeouts. If you don't believe you're cool, I'm telling you that right now. I don't care if he has Tyreek Hill. I don't care if he has Patrick Mahomes. I don't care if Barry Sanders comes back to the league and suits up for the Chiefs. I'm like, all right, bro, what is this Tyreek cheese, bro? Bro, what is this game? It's genuinely not good. Bro, this game is not fun at all. Guys, I really need luck. And I'm sorry if I'm like kissing the camera right now, but... I'm locked. I'm locked. I'm locked. I'm locked. That's going to be roughing the passer. If that's roughing the passer, I'm literally deleting this game. On God, I'm 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 deleting this game. Just accept it if it actually is. This game is not fun. I don't understand why I'm getting literally hold. Like, you can't make this stuff up. Madden is just like professional sports. It's rigged and the outcomes are determined before the game even starts. Like, this is so bogus. No. Come on. Come on. Another timeout. Guys, do you believe in miracles? Serious question. Do you believe in miracles? Yes or no?
Or no.
Chat. Come on. 2 minute warning. Forcing a punt. All we need is a field goal.
Goes for it.
All we need is a field goal. Beating on my chest. Oh, let it go. Are you kidding me?
No safeties.
Oh, Diggs. What a catch. Here we go. No huddle, no huddle, no huddle, no huddle. Bro, our back. That was so scary with our backs against the wall. Oh, God, it was. Yeah, here we go. Come on, Josh. Come on, Joshua. Come on, Joshua.
Oh.
Oh, come on, Diggs. Let's go, Diggs. Diggs, sideline. Here we go, guys. We're moving. Low key, we can slow it down. We can just set up for the field goal and win the game. Telling you, for anyone who didn't believe in me, you owe me a like and a subscribe right now if I win this game.
No, 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 no,
oh,
no.
Oh, Dawson Knox! Dawson Knox! Chat! Do you believe in miracles? Be honest with me. Do you believe in miracles right now? I need to know. Guys, this game might be over. On God, it might be over. On God, it might be over. Yeah, I don't want to score, though. Okay, that works fine.
No.
Call your timeout, bitch. Call your timeout, bitch. Am I going to leave Patty Mahomes too much time is the question. Because we may or may not have saw Patty Mahomes do this exact thing yesterday.
Right away, right now, someone in the middle. Down the middle. Oh my goodness! It's going to be a 48-yard attempt.
Okay, I want to waste as much time as possible on God. Ideal. No, we wasted so much time. Dude, Pat Mahomes is going to be left like with exactly 16 seconds. 40 yards, almost... Dude, I feel literally like Buffalo yesterday if I make this. Okay, I need to lock it. When you go and kiss me, say you a tipsy baby, I lose my cool. Let's go. That's perfect.
And oh, he hits the upright again.
go. 13 seconds, no timeouts. Patty Mahomes had 13 seconds, but guess what? He had timeouts. Peyton does not. Before on stream, I'll say it again right here on YouTube. This is what separates the boys from the men. Oh, I read that. I read it like a book. Madden, fix your game, bro. This game should be over. I swear, if I lose on some last second BS, I'm never uploading again on YouTube. This would be some BS.
Well, this is the last play of the game, definitely.
Play this on chat. All I do is win. He knows. Guys, I'm telling you, from start to finish, you guys know I do not lose. Peyton, go get this cut. Oh my goodness, it feels good to have the vlog back in my hand. Peyton, are you ready for this cut?
No.
Just be honest. Guys, I'm so hyped to be back in the vlog. Should I start vlogging more? Be honest. Like, me with the camera in my hands? Oh my goodness, I'm kind of nice with it. Peyton, let's get this work. Let's get this legitimate work. Guys, it's time to say goodbye to the hair. You know, that's what happens when you play me. I'm the best in the game, and I'm gonna take things from you. Time for him to pay up. Boys, we might have done something here. Peyton's cut, kind of tough. Boys, I'm not gonna lie. Like, this is why you don't try me in Madden, because I'm the best in the game. That's what you're gonna get.
Take me through it.
Well, I'm the best corner in the game. When you try me with a sorry receiver like Crabtree, that's the result you're gonna get. Don't you ever talk about me.
But to be honest, I think it kind of was in your best interest to get that shit cut.
Yes.
Good.
Peyton, give us a good... That's tough. Let me see the front. That's a good look, honestly. Guys, that's going to do it for the first video back. If you did enjoy, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Comment down below. Until next time, I'm David, and I'm out. Peace.